legend. Put a nigga back to the record, baby, and give me the list right now.
What's up, guys? Thought I'd do a little Nightfall video while I'm just playing Wildlands at the moment, doing more content on the closed beta. Got a few more videos to do tomorrow. My Xbox has been playing up at the moment, some stupid membership problems. I don't know, it's to do with the new beta update, I don't know, so I'm going to check tomorrow, have another go at that, and publish more of that. So I'm just doing a bit of Nightfall at the moment as a filler. It took me about half hour just to get to this point where I'm at right now, and it took me about 15 minutes to kill a boss. I should have trimmed the clip down really a bit, but I'm trying out this Edit Studio Share Factory on PlayStation for the first time, so I figured I'd see what it's like, you know, just getting used to all the stuff on the settings and everything. And yeah, so thought I could see if I could do a Nightfall in year 3 on my own. I did. It took ages. I was never going to do it in the half hour. You definitely need a team of at least 2 people to do that with you. Well, 2 people to do it, like. Yeah, I just died there a couple of times. I was using self-res quite a lot. And with match game being on, I figured, well, the Archon's like, Ark, I think he's Ark? I think he is Ark, yeah. So I run around with Devil's Dawn and my Iron Banner machine. Which was good. Silver Dread, I think he's got the Silver Dread, yeah, the Silver Dread. And then I got my Clever Dragon OP Pulse Rifle. And the range is disgusting on it. I use it in PvP now and then as well. Because why not? Everyone else is using it, like, and they're all using it with rifled barrel, and yeah, I'm gonna put another heavy ammo synth on here. I went through quite a few, but you know, Zer nowadays selling 10 for 3 strange coins, fucking bargain, love it. So yeah, bit of filler right now until I put another Wildlands video out. Just having a little go on this, just tweaking it, you know. So yeah, I haven't really got anything to report on Destiny. The SRL was at Christmas, and that was kind of bunk because everyone just kept pushing you off the track. There's some toxic people on SRL, there was, yeah. But I had fun with that, I did that, I did everything on the book. You know, on the Xbox especially, I spammed through that book so quick. And that's the thing with Destiny, you know, you get casual content that lasts you a couple of days of good spamming, and then really, once you get the 400, there's not much else to do. I mean, and on PlayStation, I haven't got a raid crew, really, and trying to get raids together, and, yeah. Like, trying to find the right people at the right times and everything, yeah, it's just a nightmare trying to get a raid going, but without trying to plug in online and get an LFG going. But yeah, I still mess around on Destiny, you know. I do the weekly shacks, do the Nightfall. I've got the Icebreaker on the Xbox, PlayStation. I got a Jade Rabbit on PlayStation the other day, and I expected it to be amazing, and it wasn't. I took it into, Iron Banner, that was it. Shit, I forgot it, totally forgot. I took it into Iron Banner and got murdered. I mean, it was nice for Zen moment, but yeah, it didn't. Didn't really work out for me. So I just went Clever Dragon and joined the meta and had a go at that. So, but you know what? In PvE though, like, the Iron Banner guns are really good. Obviously, that Devil's Dawn though, it's just a heavy hitter. Just reminds me of Black Hammer back in the day and everything, you know. And yeah, I do love Icebreaker still though. Icebreaker's amazing if you got a spare exotic slot. So yeah, like I'm saying, guys, just a filler video, like. So I just thought I'd let you know, like, this is just something I did. It took me ages to do, like, I did it last night, and I was just making a little video now. And more Wildlands content tomorrow. Yeah, so have a good night, guys. Take it easy, and peace. Take care now. Well, this is the end of Nightfall now for me. I figured out how to speed up the video, so instead of it being a 15-minute clip, I cut it down to about 8 minutes. And Swift T back there as well, because of the four times fastness, or two times fastness, I think it is. And Chipmunk Vanguard speaking. Yeah, so that's the Nightfall. A little bit of casualness for the night while I'm waiting for Wildland stuff tomorrow again. I'm going to get back on the Xbox tomorrow and do some more Wildlands. All my mates are playing on the PlayStation Wildlands, and I've missed out on the co-op play with them, so I'm just messing around. And there we go, I got a 400 Continental with better stability. And yeah, that was it, really. So have a good one, guys. Peace.